plough it. Plough it all.
My valor stands on three pillars.
What are they doing?
Play. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches is sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
Your band. Chosen some interesting specimens.
Interesting? How so? Common carousers and roughnecks. Every last one.
Where'd you dig them up?
Some have been with me ages. Others are gathered on the road. And a few found me themselves. They're company for drink and sport, at least. And ever since I began travelling with them, my old enemies have sat quiet as moles.
First time I've seen a saber like that. What's its origin?
A fear. It was a gift. Any soft-armed craven can hang a blade from his belt, prance about feigning danger. But my saber's a promise. If I reach for it, heads will roll. Mere sight of it quells the urge to duel in shavers eager to face Olgierd von Everick, the infamous outlaw.
My medallion seems to think it's magic.
It thinks, eh? And I think you've never seen a better weapon.
Keep wondering how you turned the Ophiri into a beast. More I think about it, more I'm sure it was no run-of-the-mill curse.
This professional curiosity? Or nosiness as common as the clap?
Desire to improve. Information could prove useful down the line.
In the future, you under the delusion you'll complete your tasks, live happily ever after.
Remains to be seen. So for now, admit it. A mage helped you, right?
Give you a hint. You're not the only one to fulfill wishes around here.
Oh, Dim transformed the Ophiri? It was your wish?
Nay. It was my doing alone. But you're right. It was no ordinary curse. Though I'll say no more. A curse I uttered in a moment of rage, with no thought to it actually taking hold.
You ever play Gwent?
An immortal demands you fulfill three wishes, and you've the gall to propose a round of Gwent.
Afraid to lose? No problem, I'll find someone else.
Believe that's the worst wind-up I've ever heard. Lay out your cards. Not much I detest more than losing. Well, my congratulations. This card's yours.
Thanks. Tell me, how'd you meet the Ophiri you turned into a beast?
Aren't you a nosy one?
What's it matter? You like to talk about yourself.
That I cannot deny. Ophiri was a Dauphin on a voyage through lands unknown to learn of their cultures and customs. He fell for a lass. As it happened, this woman was already important to me. But at the time, I was now compared to a noble from a foreign land. So her parents promised her hand to the Ophiri, though she loved me. If you'd only seen his feeble attempts at charm. When she asked why he travelled disguised as a common merchant, he said he was like the frog from the fairy tale. One kiss from her, and he turned into a prince. Wanted to be a frog. Became a frog.
So long.
My Valor stands on three pillars. Good food, good drink, and good fun.
You've seen war, mate. And it shows.
Here's a copper.
I've got a cold. What say you, we are
both? I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam, well.
Greetings, White Wolf. What comforts might we provide today?
What do you have to drink that's good?
Hmm.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Redania.
Surrender unorthodox books. Grimoires in
the
traps, blaspheming
the
sacred
right
away.
I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Welcome, welcome.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
By order of the Hierarch, whosoever conceals a mage in their home shall burn her.
End these streets, respect, Witcher.
Thank you.
buying or just perusing?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long.
Stone sharp and silvery, I see implores you. Your wishes he grants as he swears to adore you. Gold, silver, jewels, he lays riches before you. Whose need he repairs.
It's getting cold.
Torment you till the stars expire.
like that silver. Let's dance.
Hero, give us a kiss.
Thank you.
Hey!
I'm a butcher when I grow up.
The plague!
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
My brother stayed in Temeria. Ain't no hope for him, is there?
Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the...
Oh.